jump off the trampoline here, so we'll see what happens. The scenery is so pretty here, it's hard to imagine wanting to jump off and get inside all that water down there. But what the heck? Here goes.